clutch when you're traveling. A few dudes bruised up in the battling. Barked on Madison, across from Nevada. And we talked about the tattling. Some niggas did it maveling. Plus disgust, old homicides unraveling. I asked, was he dabbling? He laughed and said he managing. His Cardi frames was as clear as a camera lens. He hardly changed, no was there in comparison. We joked about how police choked him out. And he claimed his false fame, I had enough to bust an Oprah's mouth. In other words, I was up in clout. And from the curb, I need to pull a Labby Bird for I'm up and out. Without a sound, snatched my Guinness off the ground. Rose up, gave him a pan and told homie, hold it down. Hold it down. You know the game, insane in the brain. Vic James in the veins, real niggas never change. Never change. Though we homies and we no longer hang. You know me and that love still remains. So through the fame, through the fire and the flames, I adapt to the pain. Real niggas do the same. Though we homies and we no longer hang. It was Tuesday when I saw him, figure Friday I could call him. Woke up early Wednesday morning, flew a chicken from New Orleans. She ain't that average bitch, you be dogging for dick. You know them chicks that get you sick when they keep calling. Up in Nordstrom's for a fresh pair to floss him. Of course, the footwear, I be that first nigga to sport him. Caught him before the salesman's even had time to assort him. Bought him before any celeb stylist ever saw him. Wore him soon as I copped him in the spot playing possum. Debating my destination, lacing, weighing my options. Sally started rocking, I answered, what's popping? They answered and said they shot him. Now the hood got a problem. I had to swallow, reaching out for my water bottle. Trying to figure what nigga rhymed by who then. Before you know it, the other voice told it. It was homie from the old clique I just seen and spoke with.